Ready, Hugh?
Yeah.
Take it out. Off you go. Good. Drive those thighs nice and high. Use the arms, use the shoulders. Very good. Keep the power. Keep the power. Keep inching forwards. You're stronger than this resistance. 20 seconds to go. And keep that core strength working for you. Really take the pace up. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good. Onto the dips. All we want is 10. Remember, don't go too low, but get that full extension. Off you go. One, good. Slow it down at the top. Two, that's it. Three, four, keep the breathing working for you. Five, six, full extension, you've got the strength. Seven, three more, keep the control. Eight, two more, jump back in, two more. Nine, there you go. One more, full extension. 10, good. Spin around. Control the breathing and use it during the exercise. Get the knees and thighs a little higher. Two, but slow it down at the top. That top 20, 30 degrees. Three, four, five. Don't hold the breath. Six. Four more. Seven. Eight. Slow it down. Get that good contraction. Nine. Height and contraction. Last one. Slow. 10. Good. Last exercise in the set. Give yourself some space. Two, we're going to 20. Three, use a bit more momentum, dip the legs a little more. Four, no, use that squat a little more. Five, and then bring the arms a little further back so you've got more leverage. Six. Seven, get the power in, get the impact. Eight. Nine. 10, use all your strength, use your power, you're a big strong man, use all that strength in your body. 11, 12, 13, I told you before, I want you to try and knock one of those bricks out the wall. 14, 15, more power. 16, 17, more leverage. 18, 19, 20, good. Take a breather. Feel okay?